Hey guys, I have a review for you, and this is the Maybelline Definer Brow. And I have this in dark brown. Let's go through the cons first. Basically, I don't like the packaging because the color is really weird looking to me. Lime green and brown just doesn't sit well with me. The other thing that I don't like about it is that the comb that it comes with is really cheap. I mean, I don't really see it being realistic to comb out your brows with this plastic thingy. So I don't use that, but I can see how it is convenient for you if you're like out somewhere and you don't have anything to help groom it. So this would come in handy, but I don't use that. And the last thing that really, really bugs me about this product kind of makes it sound like I don't like it, but I actually do like this product. When I like twist the little toppy thing, the product comes out, but I can't twist it back down. So that's the only thing that bugs me about this, because at first when I was using it, I just kept twisting the product up and up and up until I had like this much product, and then I realized I couldn't twist it back down. So you really have to be careful with that. I don't know why it won't let me go back down, but that really made me irritated. But onto the things that I do like about this, I do like how it has a really fine tip, so it's really, really small. Small is good because it gives me good control. So if I want something more precise, I can definitely do this a lot better than if I were to use powder. A lot of you guys know I used to use powder to fill in my brows, but the color just kind of dispersed everywhere. So this gives me a lot of control. The next thing that I like about this, that I love about this, is the waxy coating on it. The wax really helps groom your brows and helps to have the color stay in place. So if I were to draw it on my hand right now, like that, and then start rubbing it, like it's not gonna go anywhere. So that's pretty amazing and pretty cool, right? You don't want, you know, your eyebrows to start fading after a while. So this is really good because of the wax coating. The next thing, and probably the last thing that I have to say about this is it comes in 6 different colors. So that's a lot to choose from, you guys. It's really nice to have a good wide variety because not a lot of people have the same color brows. On the packaging, it actually tells you if you have this shade of brows, then you should go with this color of eyebrow pencil. So the packaging is really helpful. If you don't know what to choose, it actually helps you. So I think it's a great buy. I mean, this was only $6 and something cents at my local CVS. You can buy it anywhere that sells Maybelline. This is seriously a good buy for me. And a lot of research that I've done, people have been saying that this is a good replacement to their MAC eyebrow pencils. Now, I've never used a MAC eyebrow pencil, but I don't think I ever will because this is just good enough for me. So I hope that this was somewhat helpful, and I hope that I covered everything. But if you guys have anything that you want to say about this review, just let me know in the comments because I'm sure a lot of my viewers would like to know too. So yeah, that's about it, and I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you guys later. Bye!